4 days left. Yep, 4 days of this challenge. We are almost at the end. And yes, this is almost over. And Christmas is almost near, so... To be fair, I'm gonna miss doing this with you guys. 4 days from now. But we will look back on all the fun that we had. And I may even put the entirety of the Christmas episodes into one compilation video. So stay tuned for that. With that said, onto the video. So, need to open up Steam real quick since don't have anything ready yet. Going to here. That's pretty good that Steam started up really quickly, but I was not expecting that, and I got it at the wrong time, so. Yeah. Okay, see if Steam's loaded up. And it is. Check to see if we have any updates. Hoo boy. We got ourselves a lot of updates. Okay. With all that said and done, let's do this. Okay, switching over to progress bar cam now. Alright. Enough playing around. Time to get serious. There we go. For episode 21, I had some pretty good practice to studio mode. And studio mode is relatively amazing with OBS. You've got control over every single transition you could ever want. Alright. Enough screwing around. Let's get on with it. Okay. Got the system select screen opened up. Ooh, nice.
You've got mail.
I'm actually thankful for the mail that you get. Alright. On to... Whoa. When did the bin icon open up there? What's the deal with that? Alright. Okay. Are there any stray pixels that we've got that? I thought that was a red pixel, so sorry. Alright, get the puzzle cleared. Got a bonus here. Progress. One folder has an unknown file and a cheats file, both of which I don't want. Unknowns, because they could completely crash your computer, the one in game. And the cheats. Well, because we need to cheat in a game like Progress Bar 95. in this week, so I'm gonna have to hold this cheats follower him until he wakes up. And most of the time Ben sleeps peacefully, but there are times when Ben sleeps, he gets a nightmare. This is when I have to drop everything I'm doing to respond to Ben's needs, so. And then Ben asks the question I am required to I am kind of legally required by the game to drop what I'm doing and respond to Ben's needs. Of course, we have a contract. Yeah. Yesterday was your day. I just really hope they look into this by Christmas. This next one. Meow meow meow. Let's see. Ooh, got that out of the way. Bin says, hey, I was asleep. My first thought was, oops, my bad. But then I realized that I have to wake up Bin, so yeah. I really need to put the rest of it, don't you? We're taking a picture of that. Okay, so that was very helpful. Restart. Keep over the bar exit skin. Going to terminals. All right. Okay, let's see. Which one? Okay, that didn't work. So we may have to look at this a little closer. Look at how small our text is. You know, I felt old before, but... Okay. Let's see. Okay, that didn't work out so hot. Let's see. So another try on this. Let's see if we can figure this out. Why do you have three keys? Oh, wait there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh! Okay, let's see. You know, I kind of stupidly hit enter twice by mistake. There is so much unused screen space. I could probably make a whole video on how little of that screen space actually gets used in this version of BarOS, but I won't. That will be for another time and another video. I wish I could bookmark my place in this, but I can't. Because I'm getting kind of hungry. I could use something to eat right about now. And these stupid hex codes probably won't let me leave. There we go. I think I have an idea. Okay. I'm going to take a break and I'll have breakfast and I'll be right back. Right. Gotta say, the trouble with Terminus is figuring out where you are.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let me give you this fan real quick.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
percent 84 pop-ups in 11 levels. Okay.
You've got mail.
All right. Gonna go ahead and restart. Okay, so let's get started, shall we? Progress bar 3.14. Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention to this code. Found the dead pixel before the system could restart itself. That should give me an extra 2500 points. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Had to get a new one to get the incorrect guesses. Strange, I thought it was a baby.
Thank you.
Okay. What was the code again? Seven, 2, 7. Okay. Shutting down and he's turning.
You've got mail.
Okay. Yep, I know, Ben. Day is your day. Gonna restart.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Yeah.
Okay, here we go. All right, that's pretty good.
You've got mail. New wallpaper, that's pretty good. I'm going to take a little restroom break and I'll be right back. Okay. I'm back. You've got mail.
I feel like I have more control over this style of shooting than on the mobile version. On that version, I don't feel like I have as much control. Of the current progress bar skins available in Bar OS skins, I'd certainly like to see more skins. Not that I'm not grateful for all the skins that we do have. But I'm the kind of guy who likes a little more of these games. Progress brought you down. This is a pretty good one. It's pretty cool. Alright, doing pretty good. Alright. That was pretty fun. Progress bar in any battle. The one that started it all. Segment, like the bright green segment, you want to give the friction swing right off the bat. Now that is a rare achievement. Let's check out this. Thank you. Correct. Okay. Okay, let's see. Alright, just swing on another blue. Alright, perfect score. Thank you. again. Just what on earth? Pretty good. Okay. Ooh, unwinnable situation. I'll take a break to use the restroom, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. But there's only one final challenge to complete. One last level. Point. All right. That was really good. But first, one last run. It'll probably be on a progress bar system, but it's a system I've neglected for quite a long time now. And I have not gone expert on any of the five systems of the system besides Progress Bar Chitan Expert, Progress Bar 95, Progress Bar Plus, and Progress Bar XP, as well as Progress Bars 7 through 11, so yeah. Probably the final level. This will probably be the operating system that gets its final level showcase. And I wanted to do the mini game that was exclusive to TV Doll Show. Oh, great. Not again.
Thank you.
Oh, good grief. Well, that was a complete the level. I can't say that I completed that level. More like failed to complete it. So, you're getting one more level from me, guys. Okay, doing good. At least so far. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. Okay, doing good. Come on. Okay. Wait on another glue. Let's get everything cleared out. Alright. We'll shut down for now. And I must say this. It's pretty rare that I shut down from DOS. Usually I would restart these things, but yeah. Alright. Heading into day 22. The content is going to be a lot shorter. Mind you. And yeah, the Parker Spartan 95 thing still had the date wrong. At least as far as I know. Anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Please be sure to check out the two playlists beside me, or if you want to watch this, the holiday playlist so far, click on the bottom left corner of your screen, and the subscribe button is down below. So if you liked the video, please give it a like if you did, or leave a dislike if you didn't. But if you do leave a dislike, please leave a comment telling me why you disliked it, and what I can do to improve. So, with that said, see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.